vocal jazz combo has a history of excellence since its inception in 1987. The combo performs a variety of concerts in the Humber College Showcase Concert Series and in high schools across Southern Ontario. The ensemble was one of the featured acts on the new studio jazz series at Brampton's Rose Theatre in 2011, has performed feature concerts at the Ontario Vocal Festival, the Brandon Jazz Festival and Music Fest Canada, and was selected to perform at the International Association of Jazz Education Conference in Boston and Toronto. The ensemble has also performed at the former celebrated Toronto Club, Top of the Senator, in the Toronto Downtown Jazz Festival Workshop Series, and has provided the principal backup vocals for the renowned children's entertainer, Fred Tenner. In 2012, they played with the Symphony Orchestra at Massey Hall with Video Games Live shows to a sold-out crowd. In 2014, they graced the Humber stage with the highly acclaimed vocal group, the New York Voices, and later that year performed with Mike Stern presenting selections from his Voices soundtrack. The group has released two solo recordings, Sending Light and Sapphire Sea. They can be heard with the latest 2014 Humber studio band singing arrangements from the New York Voices songbook. They performed at the OMIA Conference, Music Fest Canada last year, and most recently at the COC Richard Bradshaw Theatre yesterday. They are looking forward to their upcoming spring concert at Humber with vocalist and Juno recipient Emily Claire Barlow.
Oh, Humber Senior Vocal Jazz Ensemble, and we are very excited to be playing here at OVF for you guys today. We have a really great set coming up, so we're going to have a good hour here. That last tune was called Stolen Moments by Oliver Nelson, featuring myself, Aiden, Katie, Shersha, Nathan, Jeremy, and Kevin over there in the rhythm section. So the next tune we're going to do is a classic folk rock tune by the Mamas and the Papas. You guys may know it. It's called California Dreamin'. And we're going to do a modern contemporary arrangement, and it's going to be featuring Jeremy on piano.
Take me outside. Next, we're going to be doing a groovy Kurt Elling adaptation of In the Wine Light, featuring Kevin Bolger on guitar, Sam Fitzpatrick on bass, and Nathan Frimbaum on vocals.
Thank you.
this wine light. Let it color every look tonight.
Feel the love grow and let our spirits reunite.
So the next tune we're going to do is a classic bebop tune by Clifford Brown, a great trumpeter and composer. Oh! This is what rehearsals are for. Alright, so the next tune we're going to do is a classic bebop tune by Clifford Brown, a great trumpeter and composer, called Joy Spring, with lyrics by John Hendricks, and arrangement by our very own Nathan Martin. Featuring him and Sam Fitzpatrick on bass and Daniel on drums.
Think about how good it'll be, and it'll stop for me.
By Humber faculty Sharantha Bedege. It's called Windmills of Your Mind. The music is by Michel Grand, and the lyrics are by Alan and Marilyn Bergman. So it's going to feature Gilad Grash on the lead vocal, Kevin Bolger on guitar, and Daniel Goldstein on the kit.
Like a wheel within a wheel, never ending or beginning, but an ever spinning wheel. Like a snowball down a mountain, or a carnival balloon. Like a carousel that's burning, running rings around the moon. Like a clock whose hands are sweeping past the minutes of its face. And the world is like an apple whirling silently in space. Like the circles that you find in the windows of your mind.
Revolving in a half-forgotten dream.
Like the ripples from the pebble someone tosses in the stream. Like a clock whose hands are sweeping past the minutes of its face. And the world is like an apple whirling silently in space. Like the circles that you find in the windmills of your mind.
Keys that jingle in your pocket, blues that jangle.
Sure.
consistent drumming, just the papers of your hand, pictures hanging in a hallway, or the fragments of a song. Half remembered names of faces, but to whom do they belong?
When you knew that it was over, were you suddenly aware that the atom were a chatter in
a like a circle in a spiral, like a wheel within a wheel, never ending or beginning, but an ever spinning wheel.
The entire band. So we have Daniel Goldstein on the drums. Sam Fitzpatrick on the bass. Kevin Bolger on guitar. Jeremy Ugro on the keys. And starting from my right, your left. That's how it goes, right? Yeah. Galad Grash. Alicia Oliver. Elena Alt. Sierra Cummings. Trisha Checkerboard. I'm Nathan Martin. Aiden Farrell. Duncan Boudreaux. He's the popular one. Katie George. And Nathan Frimpong. Never mind, Duncan got beat out. Anyways, we've come to the last tune of our program, but before we do that, I'd just like to thank you all for coming and listening to our set. Thank you to OVF for having us come out. So we really enjoy the stage and having you all here. We'd like to thank our fearless leader, Lisa Martinelli. she's doing, and our lovely sound crew. You just did a great job. Yes. So we're gonna do the last tune, and this is a tune that I also arranged, and this is a tribute to someone we lost very recently. His name's Al Jarreau, very famous vocalist, and yeah, he inspired all of us in many different ways. So this is a tune he's very popular for. This is called Spain.
Yesterday, just a photograph of yesterday, and always it is folded and the corners fade to sepia brown, and yet it's all I have of our past love.
Oh,